If you want to start running ads, you need to make sure that you are putting your ads, putting your offers, your products in front of the right people, because you don't want to be wasting your time showing these ads to people that at the end of the day, they won't be interested in your product or service. What's going on, guys? Jordan here, and welcome to today's video. And today I'm going to show you how to sell your products or services to the perfect audience, regardless if you're selling physical products, digital products, services, or any other kind of stuff. This is gonna work for you. So this is super important because, as I said, you don't want to be wasting your money in the wrong audience. You want to always be in front of the people that is your ideal customer, people that are more likely to get your offer. Therefore, I'm going to give you two tips on how you can start targeting your ideal customer with Facebook and Instagram ads. So let's dive into it. Okay, the first one is just the interest-based targeting. You know, when you're creating your ads in the Ads Manager, you have the option to target people based on the interest, the demographics, and their behaviors, right? So this is what people, they normally do when they're creating ads. Let's say that you are selling you are a dog trainer and you want to get people to get your service, right? So what you can do is just go to the Facebook Ads Manager. You can target people based on the magazines related to the related dog niche. You can target people based on public figures, websites, forums, all of these things that are in the dog niche. I don't recommend you to go with broad audiences like dogs because it's too broad. I would recommend you to go a little bit more targeted. This can be the things that I just mentioned to you: magazines, websites, forums, blogs, TV shows, public figures, maybe other like a famous dog trainer. Maybe that person is one of the options that is in the interest-based targeting of Facebook ads. You can target those people this way, and this is good. Let me tell you, it's good. But to be honest, Facebook and Instagram ads, they have evolved. They are changing constantly, and even though this is good, there is a way better option that is the one that I'm going to show you right now. That is the option number two, you know. And this option is just based on the messaging, the message that you put in your ad copy, what you are speaking in your video ads. You know, the message is extremely important. Transmitting the right message. What do I mean with this? So back in the day, you know, this used to be the main way to get customers. You know, when people had only newspapers, radio, TV, they didn't have these kind of things, advanced stuff like Facebook ads, targeting, all these kind of things, keywords, magazines, a website, and all these things. They didn't have that. So how do they manage, the advertisers in that time, how do they manage to attract the right customer for a business? Well, by just creating the right message for the perfect audience. For instance, let's continue with the same example of the dog trainer. You can say something like this in a video ad, in your ad copy. You can use this to call out your perfect audience, okay? So you can say something like this: hey, if you have a dog that is constantly biting your shoes, your kids and your wife's shoes, pee on the carpet, scratch the walls, your furniture, and you want to educate your dog so he or she can stop destroying the house, then I'm gonna give you three tips so you can educate your dog at home. And just give them the tip, and at the end of the video, you say, hey, if you want professionals to help you train your dog, call me here. Something like that, call to action. But look how I start the video: calling out people that have a dog that is bad behave, you know? Because as soon as my potential customer is scrolling through Facebook and Instagram, they're gonna see the ad copy, like three tips to educate your dog at home. They're gonna stop and then they're gonna see the video and they're gonna see, okay, wow, I like what he says because this is my case. They feel identified with what you're saying in the ad because you're speaking directly to your ideal, to your perfect audience. Sorry. And this is what you should be doing. This is by far the best way that you can start attracting the perfect audience for your product, your services. This is the way it has been used like since years ago, and it's gonna be working for even more years, you know, because it's the fundamental, it's the basics, you know. Facebook, Instagram, they can change constantly, but the fundamentals of marketing won't. So always, always, the message is extremely important to grab the attention of your perfect audience. So always call out to that audience that you want to attract, okay? So these basically are the two tips that I want to give you on how to start selling your products and services to your perfect audience, okay? So you have the Facebook and Instagram based targeting options, and you have the message. Always put the right message in your ads, in your videos, in your ad copy, okay? So once you start using this, it's gonna be like the perfect combination. And of course, in the interest-based targeting, you can always start testing different interests. It's super important with Facebook, test until you find the best audience for you. So you need to be testing, and you can also be testing different type of videos, what you say in the video, what type of ad copy you can create, you know. So it's all about testing, but these are my two best tips that I can give you if you want to attract your perfect audience. Now, if you want me to help you with this, you need more help, and maybe you don't want to deal with anything of this and you want experts to help you do this, you can reach out to me. You can go to jordanvelasquez.com/call, schedule a call to have a conversation with me or with one of my team member. Let's discuss a little bit what you're struggling with and let's find out how we can help you out. So basically, this is the video for today. I hope that you have found it helpful. Smash the like button and share it with someone that might find this video useful as well. So looking forward to see you in my next videos. Bye.